Alrighty, we are back. Hello, everybody. I apologize, I did not end up streaming last Sunday. I had some stuff come up that I had to go take care of since it was Mother's Day. However, we will be picking back up today with part 16 of our Jedi Survivor playthrough. We just found out Bo betrayed us, and then now he ran off with the key, so we're probably going to go try to hunt him down. Alrighty. Alrighty. So we'll figure out where he went.
Where do you want to go, buddy?
Heading to the Novigarad system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer. I don't know if you can hear me. But I'm sure gonna miss you.
That's right, Darth Vader did kill Seer. Or maybe technically I did, since I died to Darth Vader, etc., etc.
Arriving at our destination.
So far, so good.
How do I do that thing again? There we go.
Way. We have to find a BD. If he's even still here.
Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Tunnel goes nowhere. Sad face.
Hmm.
can't get through. Won't open from this side.
How the heck do we get there then? Both those doors don't give you an option to unlock, so it's gotta be this way somehow. I don't understand. Where the heck am I supposed to go?
One-way door. Reminds me of Ilum. We've been through a lot, huh? Opens from the other side.
One second here. Thank you. Well, apparently I'm just a big old dum-dum. And you can do the B dash through the wall. And I didn't think you could. I thought that was only through the green walls. So, let's go do that then. My bad, guys.
Just any Imperial base.
Heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further.
He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau, the Empire's secret police.
You will give me access to the terminal.
No, I can't. You're not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized. Access granted.
If this is an ISB base, what's Bode doing here?
Due to heightened security, Imperial intelligence. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. To heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. Security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Progress.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
See. Nice and quiet. Can't let Bode know we're coming for him.
Third troopers on this base. I still can't quite believe it.
Lord. Somebody put down this Jedi! Did that stop?
The terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Got a place in the officer's quarters.
Hey! Ah, a challenge!
Good job, BD.
Buddy.
This is Commander Denik. Let me be the first to welcome our guests from the Inquisitorius. We are grateful that Lord Vader has shown an interest in our operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the enemy. Our enemies are numerous. But with the intelligence our Bureau provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau. We are the eyes of the Empire. This base is now on lockdown. An intruder has been identified.
Your power. I'm too fast for you.
until we find that base commander. Can't go this way. All right, let's look.
All security personnel, we've lost visuals on the intruder. Report positive ID to Central Command.
There's really a Jedi here? Hard to believe. Maybe it's a drill. The purge troopers in the base?
I need to focus.
Let's see here.
Okay, I'm ready.
Oh shit, I didn't rest. Welp. The one thing I literally went there to do, wasn't even worried about actually spinning the skill points, I was just literally gonna rest. So I had some of my charges back, but... I apologize if I'm not talking as much today. I had some dental work done yesterday, my mouth's kind of sore.
The Jedi terrorist, Cal Kestis. Bring him to me, alive. Electron wall lockdowns have been activated. All personnel, stay clear.
Is the platform or somewhere else?
Okay. Ouch.
Does anyone have eyes on the Jedi?
Cal Kestis. I'd assume the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before. Still weird. Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
Or what? You're a Jedi. I know what you are capable of. And what you are not.
On the comms. Now.
This is Commander Denvik. The Jedi has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice. Satisfied?
I'm here for Bo Takuna.
How did you find this place?
A locator beacon on Bo's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless. His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bo has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective. Unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorius.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No. Jedi operation is still months away.
You're lying. The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can. Don't you see? Bo lured you here to destroy me. They're coming. Dead man, let's.
With my fucking headband, let's go. guys. This inspection. We're looking to process inspection.
Boat's gotta go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry. If anyone sees you, it'll blow our disguise. Thinking, BD. See you on the other side.
Where are they interrogating the Jedi?
Why? Do you want to crack at him?
That's right. He's not answering.
The stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't know
he's
about.
Interrogating the Jedi.
Not only for the feeble mind.
Still alive.
Yes. Incredibly. My point.
It's quite the play for Dendro.
Yeah, fair enough.
Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
Don't let our new guests hear you saying that.
State your business.
Yes.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
And we're watching them.
We think the intruder wasn't acting alone.
No one has been in or out on my watch. I'm going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary? I'm late as it is. Let me through, now.
I can't, not without security clearance.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on, officer.
Hey, buddy. Be ready for anything. Slice it. Great. He's not here. Let's look around. He was gathering intel on us the whole time. Let's move.
Mama.
Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Kara. Hmm? Just me and you.
Bode's daughter. Your mother. Disc. Looks ancient. Let's see what's on it. What'd you find? Dagon was watching. Sorry. You scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal. And this is BD-1.
It's nice to meet you.
said to pack for a trip? You don't work here, do you?
No. You're the first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah. I am.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah, I'll help you find him. Is this Mookie? Kinda looks like me.
A little. My mama gave him to me.
Aw.
Kata. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise. But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go. Found Mookie.
You were a Jedi? Survived the purge.
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. Right. But then I met the most incredible woman. Mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalore was a way out for both of our families. But you were gonna give it to the Hidden Path. A bunch of strangers.
And you are gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. Your monster boat.
No. I'm a father. First time I held her, I saw the entire galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal. And that you lured me here to take down this base. Right?
The Empire is what you do best.
Run!
The intruder is in my quarters! He's armed! Shoot to kill! Kill that Jedi! Bone!
Oh my god.
Get out of my way. This lift yet. Boat's escaping. If he gets away, he's gone forever.
Hey, Barrett, you hear that? Barrett, where'd she run off to?
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
We're too late.
Damn.
We gotta
first grade Jedi?
Oh, here.
Why do you think? I'm rescuing you!
Fair enough. I didn't mean to jump.
They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass. They used me as a distraction.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it! Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader!
Who is this?
He's bowed after our team. My crew. Cordova.
Fear!
They're all dead because of him!
Help! This is what Bode wants. I know you are in pain, but this is not you! The Empire has taken enough from us! I will not lose you too! See you on the Mantis.
When she walks away, just stab him anyway.
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me.
What was that? Was it...
I don't know what that was.
If you feel it again, you will tell me.
I will.
Good.
Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth. I can take it. We lost Evelyn.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just the last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tank carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, I'm in.
All right, I'm in. Fucking hell. Lol, that's hilarious. Alright, I'm gonna end this stream here and I'm gonna start up another one just because we're getting close to the hour mark. I'll be right back.